The mother of the missing woman says her daughter is not in the habit of running off or not informing her family of her whereabouts. The distraught mother says she last saw her daughter on October 14th when she delivered lunch to her other daughter. Her daughter, she says, appeared happy and in good spirits. Relatives continue to call and message her phone and to monitor her social media pages, but the calls and messages go unanswered and the pages appear inactive. Her daughter, she says, is a social media junkie, always posting photos and always online.
I'm very concerned. I think like something happened to my daughter or somebody have an... I don't know. My family's thinking that they think somebody killed her.
To add insult to injury, the police, she says, has not been very cooperative.
From since the 18th, today, nobody ever see my daughter. The officers, they never said anything to me. They're not calling me. So, to me, nothing is done.
The police, however, dismissed the claims.
I don't think it's correct to say that there's no search parties. Again, it all depends on the circumstances. If it depends on the circumstances. If somebody is reported missing and if somebody is reported to have been kidnapped, and these are two completely different circumstances. We have had cases where we have mounted up search parties in search of victims, and we have found them.
Police are yet to come up with any leads in any of the other missing persons cases before them, including that of 83-year-old Cletus Hippolyte, better known as Banana Split. Hippolyte has been missing from September 26, 2019. This week, the family of an OTSA man appealed for help in finding him after he vanished during a trip to Martinique. They are fearing the worst. For the DBS News World, I am Sheffield Gillard.